guys! And welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to be discussing a very, very hot topic, guys. Today I'm discussing on how to be that guy. That guy that your lady will appreciate, or that guy that is going to stand out among all other guys. So guys, stay tuned.
When I wake up, I feel cozy, yeah. Can you hold up? Don't need no coffee yet. Got no makeup. How do you look so fine? Bust up, bust up. How did I make you mine? Stay a minute, another minute. Hold on a second, a lover's moment, yeah. Stay a minute, another minute. Hold on.
So guys, without further delay, let's get straight to this video. So the question is, how to be that guy that will stand out and that his woman or his partner will appreciate? There are five things you can do to be that guy, or if you want to be that guy that will stand out. Because there are a lot of other information that have been coming up, or this information that I'm talking about, trust me guys, if you do follow it, oh, you're going to give your testimony right after you witness this video and when you put them into practice. So guys, the first thing that you must learn to do, if you haven't been doing it, is L-O-V-E, love. I mean love, because the reason I start with love is everything. With love, everything is possible. So if you are a guy out there and you want to stand out among other guys, or if you want to be that guy that your woman will appreciate, try to develop that characteristic of love. Because if you love yourself as a man, it will help you. And because you already love yourself and you know how to love, it will help you to know how to love other person. So it will help you to love your partner. You will always want to put a smile on your partner's face. So that's the first thing that you should do. You should be a loving guy. You should be that guy that will always show love to his partner. So let's get straight to the second thing that you need to do. For the second thing that you need to do is to be patient. Guys, I mean be patient. When I'm talking about patient, there are a lot of people who can say, no, it's a lady who's supposed to be patient in a relationship. But trust me guys, men, you guys also need to be patient. Because when you are patient in a relationship, it will help you to know the whole truth. It will help you not to be like other guys who, because of anger, usually beat on their women, which is very wrong. It is very wrong. So to guys out there who love getting angry and beating on their ladies, or like giving a hate speech, that's so wrong. Please learn to be patient. Patience is the key to be that guy that will stand out and to be that guy that his woman will appreciate. So that's the second thing you can do, that you must do, or you must learn to do. Be patient. So guys, the third thing that you need to do is to be honest. I will say this again, guys, please be honest. Because when you are honest with yourself, it will be easier for you to be honest with your partner. Because as the old sayings go, nothing stays in the dark. Nothing stays in the dark. So why lie? If you are honest, it will help to resolve problem easily and sooner. But if you try to lie and cover up things from your partner, At the end of the day, when they get to know, they will be very angry and they will, a lot of people, me just tell you guys to be real, ladies hate lies. We ladies, we hate being lied to. So if you are that guy and you want to stand out, trust me, just be honest. Even if it is bad, just see it. And trust me, you're going to see the result, guys. You're going to see. So that's just for number three things, the third thing that you can do. So guys, the fourth thing that you can do for you to be that guy that will stand out and for his lady to appreciate is to be a good, a very, very good listener. What I'm talking about is so, so important because you guys love attention. We ladies love attention and we also love to be heard. Take for instance, you went to work or wherever you went to, and when you come home, you want to see your guy, your partner, for you guys to talk, for you to chat. But when you come home and you see your guy, he's there on PlayStation, on video games, it's so annoying. And he sits there for hours watching video games and not talking to you. Put yourself in our shoes, guys. How will you feel if you come home and you see your lady on her phone or she just doing something else and you really want to talk but she's not giving you that attention? How will you feel? So we too, it's vice versa. But especially guys, I'm urging you, if you are a good listener, trust me, it's going to help your relationship. It's going to help you to be that guy that will stand out. Because if you are always there to listen to your partner, you will know what she wants. And you will be there to help her to feel love and she will feel secure. So guys, please be a good listener. The fifth thing and the last thing for this video that you can do as a man if you want to stand out is to take initiative. If you come home, for instance, you don't have to be something big. If you see your partner, she's tired and the dishes are all dirty, sitting in the sink, why not take the initiative to do the dishes? Or if you see your partner, she's coming from the shopping mall or from the store with a lot of things in her hand, baggage, why not open the door for her? Do things unknown to her. Trust me, you will see that smile on her face. You'll be like, and she'll be so glad within her heart that she have a man that can take initiative with her, even asking him to do things for her. So please guys, please follow these instructions. And ladies, you can also follow them if you wish, but I'm doing a video for us ladies very soon. So that's just it for today's video. And I know guys will always want to see smile on their ladies' faces. On their ladies' face. Let me not say faces because, you know, like a guy, she only have one partner. She shouldn't be a lot. So please guys, hope this video was helpful. And I want you to please share this video, leave your comment, don't forget to subscribe. I mean subscribe now, I'm watching you, do it, get that subscription, and also don't forget to hit the notification bell so that you can be notified.